like trouble. This must be the clearing where Conover says he saw the eclipse. Bloodstains. It's a good place to start as any. Pretty sure this is where Conover killed that guard. Maybe my focus can tell me if there really was a third person here. I see plenty of tracks from the Karja search party. Not helpful. Branches. Was someone up here? Faint tracks leading away from barren light. I should be able to follow them with my focus. Let's see where this leads. Maybe Conover wasn't lying after all. Machines walking around. Maybe I can pick up the tracks once I'm past them. I'm gonna find a cauldron to learn how to override machines. Machine must have slashed him. Should be easy to follow the blood trail with my focus. Looks like they're headed for that bridge. The runner tried to treat their wounds before they went on. They should be able to follow their tracks. Not a bad view of barren light. I'll spy on it. My focus might see something. Here. Must have climbed up to that cave. With that injury, I'll bet he's on his last legs. This looks like a good place for someone to hide. To my stash.
In his shadow, we will find strength.
I'd say we kill the lot.
Take on a whole garrison. Won't be easy.
You don't know Larvik's dead. He hasn't shown at the rendezvous point. So either that fool guard killed him, or he lost his nerve.
We'll just have to blast our way through the gates.
And then what? Rayad was our only link to Vezra. And now he's dead too.
We'll track Vezra if we have to. But first, we have to get past Baron Light. Next change of guard, we go in fast and loud.
Conover was right. I have to stop them before they hurt anyone else.
Soon we'll be more time. And all will fall.
That will be a good one.
I see you! Over there!
Let's check it out.
There you are! It's the Outlander! Aloy!
Take care of that. But I'm sure there's more of them outside. I better be careful. Beyond the Daunt. If this Rayad was their only link to them, he might have a focus. It could tell me where they are. I'm guessing that's Rayad. I was right. Rayad has a focus.
Loyal Eclipse. If you're seeing this, it means you've left the Sundom in search of something to follow. Your journey is almost over. Follow the sun beyond the gates of barren light. and bask in the gloom of future conquest. A new empire awaits.
I'll have to pay this Vezra a visit and crush his new Eclipse Empire before it begins. There's coordinates here, out past Baron Light. Rayad's mask should be enough to prove Conover's innocence. I better take it back to Baron Light. We fought the Eclipse back in Meridian. I thought that'd be the end of it. Guess I was wrong.
No one wants to play some strike?
Friend from the Nora, come and buy.
It's high time you made up your mind.
Let's play some machine strike.
There's Erend. Looks like he's had a few.
Look alive, soldier. She's back.
Aloy! Did you find anything?
Eclipse fugitives were camped out on the other side of the forest. And they were getting ready to fight their way through Baron Light. You just helped save a lot of lives.
Aloy, you know I believe you. But Nozar? He might not be convinced by your words alone.
If he needs proof, show him that. And tell him the man he's got locked up risked his life to expose and eliminate an Eclipse spy.
Huh. I guess you are his savior. Congratulations, soldier. You're a free man. I'll have you out of there before sunfall. I'll make sure this gets to Nozar.
That's it, then. The end of the eclipse.
Almost. The trespassers you mentioned, the ones who got through Barren Light weeks ago, their leader's dangerous. And he's out there, in the Forbidden West, building up an army.
Sun and Shadow, you're going out there to stop him, aren't you?
I'm gonna try.
I wanna help. I can fight.
I know you can. But you've been through a lot. Once you're out of that cell, you should enjoy your freedom. You've earned it.
Take them out, Savior.
I was starving. Hey, what happened here?
What do you care?
Don't you?
As it happens? No. You know, I was already having a crappy day, and now these two idiots picked my shift to climb the damn mountain. Wouldn't be so bad if this one weren't so heavy.
Wait, two idiots?
Did I stutter? Yeah, two. I heard another one shouting up top. Sounds like they got caught between sharp claws and a sharper fall.
Someone's in trouble. Aren't you gonna do something?
Self-inflicted. And I got my hands full with this one.
You're seriously not going to help.
You seriously are?
Someone's in trouble at the top of the cliff. I better get to climbing.
Bucket of balls.
decent enough. Are you hurt?
I live. My so-called bodyguard. You see him on your way up?
It was hard to miss him. He's dead.
Oh. Guess that's what I get for believing in the first chuff in the tavern who said he was a mountain-climbing machine hunter. Ugh. At least I don't have to pay him now.
What are you doing up here?
That used to be a signal tower. The mechanism uses a special lens, which in some very specific circles is highly valuable. And since the Carja are planning on tearing them down, I was going to liberate the lens before it got destroyed. You get it for me, and the lenses from the other towers, I'll make it very worth your while.
You said that was a signal tower.
In its day, it was a sight to see. All six of them, all lit up, all around the Daunt. They used to warn folks that the Tanakhs are coming, for whatever that was worth. As you can imagine, the Carja spared no expense putting them together. Hence, the fancy lenses in need of a new home before the towers are torn down.
So, you're a thief.
I'm more what you'd call an opportunist with a good eye for business. Look, the Carja are gonna tear all these towers down anyway. They see no value here. They're trying to make nice with the Tanakh now. See? It's a victimless crime. Opportunity.
Tell that to your friend down there.
Self-inflicted.
Why can't you do it?
Look, even if I hadn't hurt my ankle here, I'm clearly nowhere near as capable as you. Oh, come on. I can't just let the lenses go to waste. That's not what my father would have wanted.
Your father, is he a thief? Sorry. Opportunist, too?
No. He helped design the towers. Before he passed on.
So that's how you know about the lenses.
Yeah. And why they have sentimental value.
I already found some, actually.
Well, look at that! Looks like you're quite the opportunist too, eh? Let me take these off your hands, then. This should be a nice reward for your efforts. I'm an honest merchant, after all. Thank you.
Aloy.
Reyna. Well, Aloy, as soon as I'm up for it, I'll be going back to Baron Light to rest this ankle. But I'll stick around in case you want to get me that lens up this tower here. No pressure. Just saying. Promise it'll be worth it.
I'll see what I can do. Okay, I'm in. Stuff for the stash. Busting up this place. one of the signal devices. Should be a lens I can grab for Reyna. Got the lens. I can trade it with Reyna the next time I see her.
I'm gonna have to get a healer to look at his ankle. Damn. Did you find the lens?
Maybe. If you're ready to trade.
Ha! Let's deal!
Here you go.
Isn't that a sight? And here's a little something for your troubles. Now, if you find any more of these, make sure to come find me at Baron Light.
You got it.
See you around.
Looking for a real challenge?
Time to put your shards to use.
My where?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.